Hello and welcome to another report demo. My name is Kester. Today I am going to demo an active report that I have created using IBM Cognos Analytics 11.1.7. In this active report, I can select different product lines, and for each product line, I have a repeated table that serves up the product types. And when I change the product line here, it updates this upper section using a slide animation direction from left to right. And at the bottom, it is from bottom to top. So let's see that. Okay. So for golf equipment, I have woods, irons, putters, and golf accessories. And this is from the product type repeater table. This repeater table is embedded inside a data deck, which allows it to function like this. When I select a product line, the data deck shows me another card. This is how data deck functions in an active report. And at the bottom here, I have a data tab control. So when I select personal accessories, you'll see eyewear, knives, navigation, binoculars, and watches as my product types. And for each of them within my data tabs, I am showing different metrics. So right here, I am showing unit price and unit cost. And I am also showing the product cost for each of my product types by country. This is an advanced active report because I can view multiple metrics on this report. So I can select camping equipment, and it shows that I have 5 product types, right? Which is what you can see here. These are my planned revenue by retailer types. I have department store, direct marketing, equipment rental store, outdoors shop, sports store, and warehouse store for sleeping bags. At the bottom, I see the unit price is at the bottom here. I can see the unit price is slightly higher in the United States, which is the retailer country. So I can select each one of the different tabs, and you see the metrics change. And here to my bottom right, I have what we call a gauge chart. And by the way, this is called a bar chart. So in the gauge chart here to my bottom right, it is showing the product cost for each different retailer country. And so you can see here we have Germany, United States, United Kingdom, and Canada. And when I update any one of these tabs, the gauge chart is also updated as well. And as you can see, it shows you the product type here. So when I click on tents, it's also updated here and here as well. So this is a beautiful active report with a lot of metrics to view. Thank you for watching.